Hi, this is Rob with Eco Panels of Tennessee, and I'm here at our shop in Hermitage Springs, Tennessee, and I want to talk a little bit about how our panel wall might compare to a conventional frame wall. And what I mean by that is a lot of people send us plans for an estimate, and you're certainly welcome to do that. We'd love for you to do that. And the plans are designed for a 2x6 wall. And then we're talking about our 4.5-inch thick wall, because we make a 4.5-inch thick and a 6.5-inch thick. And so people say, well, if my plan is designed for a 2x6 wall, do I have to use the 6.5? And the answer is no. And here's why. So for years and years and years and years, conventional stick framed homes were built using 2x4s. And that was kind of the standard thing. And then here in the last few years, because of energy codes, they've switched to 2x6s, and here's why. In the thickness of a 2x4, which is 3.5 inches, you can only fit an R13 worth of insulation into that cavity. And the new energy code says that you have to have an R19. In certain areas of the country, it's even more than that. So check your local code, energy code in your area. So what they did was, is they moved to a 2x6 wall, because a 2x6 wall gives you a 5.5-inch cavity, which will allow an R19, which will meet the energy codes in many parts of our area, at least from the extreme northern area of the U.S. down. So it wasn't about framing with 2x6s necessarily, although that does make a little bit stronger wall. It was really about creating enough cavity space in that wall to get enough insulation in there to meet the energy code requirements. Now, here's the thing. This is a piece of our 4.5-inch thick panel, and some stacked up here for a project that we're about to ship. This is only 4.5 inches thick, but this is an R26 wall. So in other words, this is not only meeting that R19 minimum requirement per the energy code, it's exceeding it with a thinner wall. And you might say, well, okay, that's great, Rob, but if it's thinner, is it not as strong? Well, the answer to that is it's also stronger. So a 2x6 frame wall, regular conventionally framed wall, 16 inches on center, is load tested to hold around 2,600 pounds per linear foot. So per linear foot of that wall, it can hold 2,600 pounds. Our 4.5-inch thick panel can hold a little over 13,000 pounds per linear foot. So it's way stronger. We say 3 times stronger. It's actually, if you do the math on that, you might say, wow, Rob, you really missed the math. We're just saying 3 times to be extremely conservative and safe. It's really a lot more. So bottom line, if your plans show a 2x6 wall, we can use our standard 4.5-inch thick wall that will meet your energy codes, that will exceed those numbers. It will exceed the strength requirements in that area, in your area. And when you build your house, you'll actually pick up a little bit more interior space because your wall's not as thick. So send us your plans. If it says 2x6s on it, let us figure these. We can show our 6.5-inch thick walls an option so you can make good decisions. But bottom line, if your plans show a 2x6 wall, it can still be converted to our SIP panels. If you'd like more information, maybe that strength data, maybe some more information on our values, or if you just like to talk, email us, call us, text us. We would love to hear from you.